Polish farmers have been demonstrating in the capital, Warsaw, against their government's response to a Russian import ban on Polish apples. They blocked one of the country's main motorways for several hours. They say they want not just compensation, but for the government to find a new market for their apples, such as turning them into biofuel. This year is very difficult, said one farmer. The crop yields are very high, the apples are of a good quality. Unfortunately, we don't know where we can sell them. If we do sell them, it's at low prices, prices that only cover half of the production costs. Before the ban, Poland exported more than 1 million tons of apples, with more than 900 tons going to Russia. Moscow imposed the embargo on fresh produce from Europe in August in response to EU sanctions against Russian banks and businesses.